Hi. What happened to my screen?
Good question. Do you want me to close that down?
Did you take, yeah, did you just took the viewer?
I'll just hit stop share, start sharing webcam.
Yeah. You hit start button, check it. Don't hit that, close that up, please.
All
I
right.
think you took my screen. The screen. Are you guys seeing my screen?
Yeah, it's back now.
Okay. Yeah. No webcams. Just us. We're not going to do any webcams because I think that takes away
Okay.
the screens. So we're just going to have to talk over the screens the rest of the day. No
Yeah,
problem.
no problem.
Super. All right, guys. Ready to. I'm going to. Let me make sure there's any comments here that I can see. Okay. Hey, everybody's saying nice floor chat. Nice floor jacket, Ryan. You're ready for these. Okay. Let's keep the show going.
You're breaking up a bit, Boris.
Okay. All right. I'm recording now. Hopefully, you guys can hear me well. This is Boris Schlossberg, Kathy Lean, and Ryan Littlestone from Forex Live, BK Forex, for our live February 5th, 2016. Welcome, everybody. We're super excited to have everybody in the room. It's going to be a really, really great show with lots and lots of agenda. I just wanted to, of course, tell you that of course, trading foreign exchange or margin carries a high level risk and may be suitable for all investors. And I ask you to read this statement very carefully to understand all the risks associated with trading on margin and to seek advice from an independent financial advisor if you have any doubts. It's very important that you understand that, of course, trading is a highly speculative enterprise, and you should be prepared for eventuality. Very, very cool. Three people coming in to give their perspectives and views on how to trade this event, and we all have very, very different approaches to what we do. So I think hopefully you guys get a chance, at very least, some really interesting and thought-provoking ideas from all of us. First, I wanted to tell you, of course, that those of you who don't know us well, we are traders first, analysts second. We always say this, but what does that really mean? It means that every single day, 360 days a year, whatever, however, you know, whatever many days there are in the market, sometimes it feels like it's 360 days, 250 days a year. We actually trade in the market ourselves. So every trade, and I'll show you when we get into the trading part of the session, you'll see that, you know, you'll see my account posting trades, you'll see the traders in my room posting trades, you'll see all of that stuff. And I think you'll find it very fascinating. But we actually trade live all the time. So that gives us two things that I think are very interesting. One, it makes us much less theoretical. You know, we really feel the markets, both the good and the bad, every single day. So I think it hopefully sharpens our perspective and gives us a much more interesting and valuable perspective on the markets. And secondly, you know, we love to trade, especially, you know, me. I day trade all the time. And I think that gives us a really good analytical background for what we do. So just to let you guys know, that's the foundation for where we come from. We really come from the idea of being engaged with the market and hoping that you guys will get engaged with the market as well, and not instead of just simply providing color commentary on what's going on. So a couple of things that I just wanted to give you an update on. What are we going to do? The first and foremost thing we're going to do is we're going to let Ryan actually run the front part of the show. He's going to show all of his analysis, some of his ideas, and some of his thoughts on where things are, how they're setting up, what the non-farm payrolls are likely going to look up, and where the possible trades are going to be. Then after Ryan speaks, Kathy's going to go through a very thorough and very interesting analysis of the pre-NFP game plan. She's really going to take you through the pre-NFP game plan around 8:15 New York time. And she's going to take you into the non-farm payrolls release. She'll put up her Bloomberg screen, and you guys will see the actual.
Everybody else seems to really enjoy this. There's nothing. Nobody else has any more questions. Ryan, is there anything else I can you'd like to say?
I just like to thank everyone for coming into the webinar. It's been a pleasure to do it. Nice to speak to you guys one-on-one. And it's been great.
It's been awesome. I love, as I said, I cannot tell you how much I love having both you guys with me because, like I said, usually I'm always kind of scrambling by myself at the end. And it's really fascinating to get different analysts, different traders' perspectives. So I think if nothing else, I know I myself learned a lot this webinar. I think I'm sure everybody else who came in learned a lot as well in all of the perspectives that everybody offered. So thank you so much, guys. I'm going to have Kathy. Kathy, why don't you close the webinar out because you have the master record file because everything got screwed up on my end. That's why I always use suspenders and belt, right? I always believe in double protection. We will, as you said, we will render this and email it to you by this afternoon. Okay?
So everybody's going to get the information. Have a great day.
Thanks, guys. Everybody have a great day. Bye-bye.
Cheers. Bye.